Let's talk in detail about the altitude of Polaris and why it's so significant. Recall that the North Star appears at the same altitude in the night sky as your geographical latitude. Let's explore this concept a bit more and see why this is the case. Say you were staring at the night sky from somewhere in Los Angeles County. The diagram behind the map of your location shows Earth as the gray circle, with your horizon and night sky represented as the hemisphere attached to the edge of the circle representing Earth. Now bear with me as we discuss a little bit of geometry. This angle between the Earth's equator and your latitude is 34 degrees for Los Angeles. If we extend this line, we can follow it all the way to your zenith. But notice that the line extending to the celestial equator is parallel to the Earth's equator. That means that this angle is also 34 degrees. Now take a look at this arrow pointing towards Polaris. The angle between the celestial equator and Polaris is 90 degrees, and so is the angle between your zenith and your physical horizon. This means that the angle between Polaris and your zenith is 90 minus 34, or 56 degrees. But looking again at this 90 degree angle, we can see that if the part between Polaris and your zenith is 56 degrees, then the remaining portion, the angle between your horizon and Polaris, would be 90 minus 56, or 34 degrees. And we're right back where we started, at 34 degrees. Your latitude in LA and the altitude of Polaris from LA are both 34 degrees. Now that was quite an adventure in geometry, so let's do it again. This time we'll start further north, way up north in the Northwest Territory of Canada on Victoria Island, where the latitude is 70 degrees above the Earth's equator. Following the arrow pointing at Polaris now, we can see that the angle between your horizon and the star is 70 degrees this time. With the same geometry that we explored in detail before, we can see that Polaris appears 70 degrees above your horizon on Victoria Island because your latitude there is 70 degrees.